Finished the season 0 for 17. That was his first hit.